So our driveway's got a mud puddle. Now, a mud puddle's normal, but this one just so happened to form in the shape of a heart. Now, typically, I would just fill this in, but I kind of think a heart mud puddle is better than no mud puddle at all. Now, maybe after my tire hits this a half dozen times, maybe we'll change our mind. But until then, it'll be a heart. Well, I appreciate your time, and thanks for watching.